China's giant digital content aggregator, Bytedance, is to acquire U.S.-based social video app Musical.ly, the companies confirmed on Friday in Asia. Bytedance described the deal as a merger and offered no detail of the transaction. Financial news agency Bloomberg reported it as being priced at some $800 million. The Wall Street Journal reports a price tag as much as $1 billion. Those figures compare with a reported $20 billion valuation for Bytedance. Musical.ly will continue to operate as an independent platform, integrating Bytedance's global leading AI technology and leveraging its reach in China and key markets across Asia to enhance Musical.ly's offering to users, creators, and partners, the company said. Musical.ly was founded in 2014, initially in Shanghai, by Alex Zhu and Yang Liu, and now claims 120 million users. It began as a video sharing service and has become a platform for lip-synching. In 2016, it added a live streaming component, live.ly. It has struck deals with Viacom, NBCUniversal and Hearst 17 magazine to produce original content for younger audiences.